Two Adams County inmates are accused of setting a mattress on fire the day before Thanksgiving. Barney Hotkins and Kenyon Miller were caught on camera using a wire to ignite the mattress. The fire forced an evacuation of everyone on the second floor and some people on the first floor.